All right, guys, here's another quick video. The Revolution is a store that is located in, doesn't say where. So you're going to have to Google it yourselves. I don't know why you wouldn't have an address on here. But you can go to rgames with a Z. So www.rgamez.com. You can check them out. I only picked up two Wii games there. That's all I had, but I needed these two. First one is, let me zoom out, Chuck E. Cheese Party Games from UFO Play, where a kid can be a kid, 18 games in one. Pretty easy stuff. Chuck E. Cheese Party Games. And lastly, I picked up Mortal Kombat Armageddon from WB Games. The fury of Mortal Kombat has brought the realms to the brink of total destruction. Every warrior has been summoned to this last epic battle where survival depends on their ability to fight. Experience MK in an entirely new way with special moves and fatalities executed via the Wii Remote, or play with the Nintendo GameCube and Classic Controller as well. Fight with 60-plus characters, including the new Chameleon, exclusively on the Wii. In Creative Fighter, make customizable characters. Finish opponents with the new Creative Fatality system. Experience a deep adventure in Conquest mode. Go racing MK-style with up to 4 players in Motor Combat. See how many opponents you can defeat with just one life bar in the new Endurance mode. So again, for the Wii, picked up the copy of Mortal Kombat Armageddon. Those are the two games I picked up at the Revolution. They were also represented at the Long Island Retro Video Game Convention. Guys, please, again, like, subscribe, comment, stay tuned for more content. I got a whole bunch more games to go through.